And we talk, and then I talk to other musicians, and you know, could be Bruce Springsteen, or it could be, Paul McCartney told me never drop names.
That's fine.
But I talk to other musicians, and they all say Wrigley Field is one of their favorite places on the planet to play in Chicago. And I'm just saying it's a little when you started coming here, when some of your most powerful memories, some of your first memories ever that impacted you were from when you were 5 years old and walking up through the bleacher concourse and seeing the field for the first time in color, and the memories and the power and it really, I've been a little choked up. It's been a little hard to sing tonight. It's very powerful to play here. And I'm so grateful. And Tom and Tony and Colin and Ernie and Jose and Ron Santo and John Lester and Kerry Wood and Brian Dempster and all the Ian Happ, all the people that we've loved over the years, kept us coming. We're so grateful. So one day I get a call, and the voice on the other side says, "Hey Eddie, guess where I'm at?" And it was Tom Petty, and he said, "Guess where we're playing?" And I said, "Wrigley Field." He said, "Don't you know it?" And he said, "I wish you were here." And now all these years later, it's me wishing he was here. Right. So I was thinking about this earlier. Would you help me create a moment? And if there's such a thing as the heavens, maybe we could light it up with our phones down here. Maybe you could see us, or we'd sing this one together and bring it back. Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can tell me that the gates are filled, but I won't back down. No, I will stand my ground. I won't be turned around. And I'll keep this world from dragging me down. Gonna stand my ground. And I won't back down. Hey. One more time now.
Back down.